seen Meng in a while. Probably, that's right.
This is here. Jackie, you arrested.
Wow! Were you sleeping with him too?
What? Can I help you? You go enjoy yourself.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Po.
Shit.
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Po?
He's over there!
Who's that asshole?
Hey, ugly! Tell me where Po is or I shoot your face off!
You're gonna shoot my face off? I just don't see that happening.
Thank you. 捉住佢！
18K shut off the power.
Uncle Po is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Thank you.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, we don't.
There's a lot of them. I'm beginning to dislike them.
what's next?
Ah, fuck!
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18 kids. I'm starting to remember. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. And with Dog Eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening. It might be that someone is pulling strings. Try and firm, or I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.